Jamie.
What do you want?
I just want to know what you're listening to.
What?
What are you listening to?
Music.
Damn, you don't have to be a smartass.
I've been in this car for hours. I'm tired of talking to people.
I get tired of talking to people.
You guys are my friends, but I have my limits.
Damn, man. Like, we're not annoying people.
What the heck's wrong with you, man?
Hey, bro, that's what you get for being antisocial and not wanting to talk to us.
What do you mean antisocial? I'm just minding my own business.
Both of you guys calm down right now.
I'm calm, man. Just tell Jamie to calm down. Clearly he needs it, man.
I'm calm. I'm just pissed.
Then you aren't calm.
Why am I being attacked?
Maybe because you're the easiest to attack. Since you... Really, you just did that?
Get out. Hey!
Hello? Is anyone there? Hello? Is anyone there? Hello? Is anyone there?
Why? Why'd you leave me here? You're not even gonna say anything, huh? Did you fucking see? Did you fucking see when I was there? You think it's fucking funny, huh?
We didn't leave you.
What?
We never left you.
What?
You left us here. Alone. Here. You're a victim of that thing. And all you did was run. Kill the beast, Claire. You felt it. You strangled it. What was it like?
Where are they?
Your friends? They were a victim of that monster a while ago. You were the only one. The one who killed it.
But Angel's car.
I drove that. Doesn't it look really nice? I think it'll look beautifully with my collection. Now. Back to the question. You're still a little shaken, aren't you? It's okay. They all